We'll take a look at what rookie running back Kalen Ballage was able to accomplish during his first NFL season. This is your Dolphins Daily. Miami's fourth-round pick out of Arizona State came on strong towards the end of the 2018 season. Back in Week 15 against the Vikings, Ballage rushed for 123 yards on just 12 attempts, including a 75-yard score.
Ballage looking for a hold. He's got one. He's a 40. He's at midfield. It's a foot race down the far sideline. Kalen Ballage outruns everybody. Touchdown.
It was the fourth fastest TD in the NFL this season and the most yards by a Finns rookie since Ronnie Brown back in 2005. Ballage led the team in rushing yards per attempt with a minimum of 25 carries and was the Finns' third leading rusher. And don't forget, you can stay up to date with everything Finns related by following all of the team's social media accounts. So what are your thoughts on how rookie running back Kalen Ballage played this season? Let us know in the comments below, and we'll see you next time right here on Dolphins Daily.